We all know that smoking is arguably the deadliest habit on the planet. For a smoker, the health of his lungs should be a priority because by taking care of his lungs, he actually takes care of his general health. There are plenty of ways to cleanse the lungs of these incredibly toxic substances, but the best option remains, however, to quit smoking. With only 3 ingredients, you can keep a lung cleansing diet using turmeric, onion, and ginger. Turmeric is high in minerals and vitamins and has anti-cancer, antibacterial, and antiviral properties. Ginger has the ability to reduce excess mucus in your lungs, which can happen as a result of smoking. Finally, onions have powerful antioxidant and anti-cancer properties. It's been used to treat some cancers, showing it can inhibit further growth of the cells. Ingredients: 2 tablespoons of turmeric, 400 grams of onion, thumb-sized ginger root, 400 grams of maple syrup, and a liter of water. Preparation: mix the sweetener into the water and heat until boiling. Chop the ginger and onion and add to the mixture. Bring back to a boil. Add the turmeric and lower the heat to medium. Heat until there is only half the original amount left. Strain what is left into a glass container. Let it cool to room temperature, then place it in the fridge. Consume 2 tablespoons daily, once in the morning and once in the evening, at least 2 hours after a meal. Smoking may be addictive, but it's never too late to quit. It won't be easy, but it will benefit you in the end. This drink is a great start for smokers and a better one for ex-smokers. Try it yourself and start breathing a little easier. If you like our video, please give us a thumbs up and share this video with family and friends. Also, subscribe to our channel for more health remedies and tips. Thank you.